Terrorism remains the most pervasive and serious challenge to international security. If access to nuclear technology changes state behavior, it is only to be expected that it would also impact on non-state calculations. Nuclear security, therefore, will be a continuing concern, especially as terrorist groups and non-state actors strike deeper roots and explore different avenues to spread terror. Developing a comprehensive global response is the highest priority. As a state party to these instruments, India has demonstrated its faith and believes that their universalization is a global good. Effective implementation of the obligations under the UN Security Council resolutions 1540 and 1373 is another important pillar in the fight against terrorism and proliferation of WMT. What is more important is that adhering parties display the required sincerity to implement their commitment. The dangers of discriminating among terrorists, good or bad, and even yours and mine, are increasingly recognized. Terrorism is an international threat that should not serve national strategy. Nuclear terrorism even more so. A comprehensive convention on international terrorism was proposed by India in 1996. We hope that this critical convention would be adopted soon.